What is an inductor? An inductor is a passive electronic component which reduces current spikes, often described as noise in a circuit, by creating a magnetic field. This magnetic field is created when electricity is passed through a tightly wound coil of wire. The coil surrounds a ferrite or iron core, which is used to increase the strength of the magnetic field. When the current flow changes through a magnetic field, this causes a change in voltage, as described by Faraday's law of induction. An induced voltage creates a current in the opposite direction of the original current, which is described by Lenz's law. This means that inductors resist any changes in current trying to pass through them, effectively smoothing out the noise of the signal. How do you choose an inductor? An inductor is primarily measured by its inductance, similar to a resistor by its resistance, or a capacitor by its capacitance. Inductance is measured in Henrys, or H, named after the 19th century scientist Joseph Henry. 1 Henry is the amount of inductance needed to induce 1 volt when the current in a coil changes at a rate of 1 amp per second. In addition to the inductance, you should also consider the self-resonant frequency, the DC resistance, and the Q factor. The self-resonant frequency, or SRF, is the frequency at which the inductor filters best. Above the SRF, the inductor's ability to block noise decreases, therefore the SRF should be much higher than your operating frequency. The DC resistance, or DCR, is measured in ohms. A higher DCR means more power is lost due to the heat generated through the coil, and a low DCR results in a more efficient power supply. The Q factor, effectively the inductor efficiency, is the ratio of inductance to resistance at a given frequency. The higher the Q factor, the closer the inductor is to an ideal theoretical inductor. Are there different types of inductors? There are 4 main types of inductor for 4 key applications. Each type is optimized based on the essential characteristics required for its application. RF inductors, used in wireless communication applications, are optimized for highest signal integrity. Power inductors for power supplies protect devices from current surges and provide a smoother power output. EMI filters are used to reduce electromagnetic interference. And transformers, also called coupled inductors, are used to step up or step down the voltage in a circuit and provide isolation. RF inductors are usually small chip components with a ceramic core and operate at very high frequencies. Key attributes for an RF inductor are the inductance, the SRF, and the Q factor. Power inductors are wire wound, have a ferrite or powdered iron core, and come in a huge range of shapes and sizes. For an efficient power supply, key attributes for a power inductor are the inductance, the current, and the DCR. Transformers are wire-wound ferrites with 2 or more sets of windings. The primary set of windings receives an input voltage, which may step up or down, depending on the number of windings on the secondary coil. Key attributes are primary inductance and turns ratio. Discover the Coilcraft range of inductors at mauser.com.